Right. How do you spell that? It's A-I-T. I thought there was nine there. All right. Well, thank you, Mr. Shoeman. I'll be talking to you some point next week so I can get my new sneakers. No, you don't need to ask me why I asked you how to spell Kate. Let me just double check. That is a C, not a K, right? Because those chocolate bars have got a K on them. Here you pulling my strings. All right, then, you stupid man. I'm gonna have to let you go. Got a healthy snack to eat. Even though I'm supposed to be fasting for a blood test. All right, then. Talk to you later, Beanie. Bang. What the hell was that? Getting caught in my hair now. Come to mama, you nice healthy snake. Get off my drink. Get off my drink. What the hell? What are you doing? What are you stuck on with glue or something? She will take a shape. Look at that nice healthy snake. How dare you interrupt me whilst having my nice healthy snake? Hang on a minute, gotta do this. Snipe! It's that time again, but let you say, the breasts, back to the multicolored hair, in the flesh. If you don't mind, I was eating my healthy snake. Now I gotta check the internet for some random reason. Right. So, people, latest phase baked with her colored hair for a while. But seriously, I need to drink this because this shit is absolutely the shape. Stop getting stuck to my drink! Now, what I got in here is a mixture of raspberry ripple ice cream. I got half a pint of milk in there, too. It's crushed up boar beans, crushed up custard creams. And I call it a biscuit shake. And I've also thrown in a bit of rum in there as well. My milkshake always brings all the girls to my arse. Look at that! Look how tasty that shit is! And you can't have any because it's mine! I'm definitely having one of them again! So, yes! You interrupted Lady C's show. I'm gonna have to drink this while talking to you because I just can't get enough of it! Look how vibrantly colored my face is today! That is better than sex. But not as good as getting drunk. Nothing beats that. Or a pack of fags. Anyhow. Today's a bit of a special show. It's a Lady C Monday today. And you almost probably won. Now you say, what's a Lady C Monday? What have you done to your hair? I'll tell you, what I did to my hair was that I got a bit bored of the black and the purple, so I decided to re-dye it all in my colors again. I watched my old quiz night the other day. I was sitting in the bed watching Dean and David take the piss out of me. I was not impressed. Just because there was 26 triangles on that picture, Dane claims there's 27. Now, I've been jogging today, as you can tell by my jogging talk. That's why I'm having a thick shake. Have I actually gone on anything about the show yet? Oh no, we're gonna get into that in a minute. Yeah. What's gonna happen to today's show? Pardon me. Wasn't me. It was you. Get out of my eye. I've got some things to run through. Close. I'm gonna talk about some upcoming things that are coming up in December. In addition, I'm also doing a game review. Yay! In addition, I might be doing something else if I can remember what it is. This is seriously good shit. Try some. And like I'm gonna give you a taste of my shake. That is banging shit. So yes. Pardon me. I bought myself some new lip gloss the other day. It's Remy Lennon's vinyl 24 pink karat gold. Look at that. And I got this shit on my lips. I'm going to have to apply some more at the moment because most of it's going on the glaze. I finally found a lip gloss. Don't stick to my hair. Would you believe that? Anyway, gotta talk about something that's happening in the real world. If that made any sense whatsoever. Several things have been popping up in the news that have caught my attention. One sec. Apply my lip gloss, brain freeze. Lips look any red, they look like they're made of plastic. Look how shiny my lips are! Jesus Christ, it's like looking in a lake! Anyhow, several things have been catching my attention in the news. Did you look there? I've already got it on my bloody cigarette. Now, the first thing that's caught my attention is this whole entire topic about New Romney and Black Obama, or whatever their names are. Turns out they're going to be having a presidential debate results tomorrow at 9:15. Meaning, we're going to get a new president, or the same president. I don't know how it all works, but I was watching the debate the other day. And I do have to say, I have to pick Black Obama. Simply because he's black. That other bloke looks like he's got the charisma and the attitude and voice of a bag of sheep. In addition, something else caught my attention on the names. But first I gotta quickly check to see what it was. I've got the Babesy page open. So let's have a look, Sean. I remember it was based about a woman. Here we go. I remember watching about that space dive that happened. That was about a week and a half ago. I do have to say I have a lot of admiration for that man jumping out of the spaceship onto the planet. However, not that impressed because I can do that blindfolded. Try jumping from one of the moons from Jupiter. And diving around the sun, doing a 360 spin around the moon, and then landing in Wisconsin. That's what I did on my 18th birthday. Not that I'm that older from that anyhow. Something else has happened on the news. Apparently, Dean Johnson's been fined and questioned in court about not making me that cake. It turns out that David Cameron is going to be hosting the court of sentences and judges. They're taking him to the Ruby Diamond Jubilee Court next Thursday, whether he's working or not. They said that they might bring the court to him whilst he's at work. And the whole case is about the fact that I've pressed charges on Dane Johnson. I told him you gave me a month to make me that cake, and it's taken him nearly 8 months to do it. I mean, the past 300 videos of me talks about me and that cake. So Dane Johnson has got one or two options at this point. Well, three, should I say. Or four, should I say. He's got step one, do community service to pay out his bail. Number two, pay for his bail. Three, he can just make me the cake and drop it. Or four, get sentenced to jail without bail. Fail. Look at that. So yes, Dean Johnson and I are on very thin lines at the moment. He needs to make me that cake. Can't believe him, he's a sack of shit. I apologize for being a bit slow today. I'm absolutely exhausted from all that running. So yeah, something else I wanted to talk about, the upcoming shows. I didn't talk much about it in my last show, but I'm willing to tell you about it now. I've got a Christmas album coming out. I might be having a Christmas calendar, but David wants to have a Romcast one as well, with me included, thank God, because I'm really the only reason why those will be selling. And then in addition, I'll be doing the new film, The Christmas Carol, which will be filmed, no doubt, most primitively in his room, because he's a cheapskate. And one more thing, I haven't done one for nearly 3 months, and I'm going to be doing a Super Diva show. So I can't wait for that. I'm going to get my feather boa. Correction, I'll be getting my new feather boa, which is Blake. And I've also got myself a red, what did I used to call it? Diva Queen hat. And then after that, you will never see this hat again, because it's going in the trash. I've got a brand new hat lined up that looks kind of nice. It's nice and red. Looks like a train journey, if you know what I mean. There's ash on my legs. Now we've been talking for about 12 minutes and I still haven't gotten into the show. What is going on? David's changed his profile picture on Facebook again. I was surprised there. I think it's time for me to change mine. I think it's time that Lady C has a little change of a Facebook profile picture, and I think we're going to have a little interactiveness here. I'm going to print screen myself looking at the camera, and what you're seeing right now is live feed of me taking this picture and then putting it on my Facebook. There we go. Now that post you just saw me there will be my new Facebook picture. Oh, look at the beautiful curves on that. Let's save that. I'm getting used to this whole computer sheet. Alright, let's go to Facebook. Let's change my profile picture. Look at that. That's brilliant. I've just changed my Facebook picture. How wicked is that? Alright, let's check what's happening on my Facebook. Chad and Crazy likes my status. I'm currently having an interview with Dean Johnson about my cake. He smells like dirty old trash. I also put Samuel, how dare you try and touch me at the goddamn meal last night. It was a business meeting at a brothel to 12-year-old sack grape. Alice, put shut your mouth, you skanky slag. Samuel wouldn't touch you in a million years, you filthy dog. So I'm going to say, you smell like shit. Also, Alice, once again, without surprise, has been commenting on my wall. So let's go through them. She's put, you're such a tramp, Lady C. Go get hit by a bus, or better yet, still a train. showing a lactose status to make it look kind of creepy. She's also put Oi Lady saying, you ain't got no poke button on here. Why not? Thought you would like a bit of poking. Tut tut. So I'm gonna put back, I thought you would like a bit of my vage in your face. You say great. So there you go. Okay, who's liking my pictures? What the hell's going on? Why does Michael McIntyre like my photo? What's going on with that? God, that is some strange shape.
A bit of ash just fell off my leg.
So be ace. Now, I know my shows aren't that interesting anymore because I haven't got much to talk about because I pretty much tell you what I'm going to be doing. So enjoy the rest of the show, even though it's been 16 minutes of random creep. Thought I'd trick you out there. So enjoy the game review by yours only. Lose is spelt with 2 zeros, and you put the doubt in my mind. So there. Enjoy the rest of the show, you dirty bitch.